Hey everyone, welcome back to Spider-Man 2. We are on part 20 now. We just finished getting the symbiote off of Peter. Bunch of boss fights in the last episode. Now we're headed to the lab to talk with Dr. Connors to try and destroy it. I don't think that's going to work, but we'll see what happens. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get into it. Thank you, guys. Super slingshot here, and go! We'll hit up this crime super quick.
I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone... It's him, Spiderman! Gotta be honest. Not loving the hidden ambush spot. I'm actually not a fan of VTOLs. Mind if I get rid of it?
Oh, nice. It just goes away.
Nice to know even hunters have trouble with their tech.
Good to know. No fall damage, baby!
Human nature has sunk immeasurably below it.
Egad! Philosophy has not made quite a fool of the fellow.
But pray. Oh, do you congratulate Spider-Man?
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon to be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
There? London is really far away. Okay. We're here. I wonder if Dr. Connors wants to take it or something. We fought Doc Ock. Some sketchy stuff's gonna go on right now. I can already feel it. Oh, Harry's here.
You finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've gotta destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. I did.
Pete?
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Oh, no. Oh, Harry.
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Oh, he is Venom. Who's hurting who here? No way. Do I get a play as Venom? Come on, please switch camera angles. Oh my god, I do. Yo, they aren't doing anything to me. This is badass. Man, this is crazy. I was not expecting this twist. I don't think you're talking to Harry anytime soon here, bud. I'll be frank with you.
Lock down the whole building.
Tell the other floors to evacuate.
Crazy. This is crazy, dude. Holy sh...
And I never should have brought it anywhere close to you. I'm sorry. This is our rival, alright? Not yours. Not yours.
Wow. Unnecessarily violent. Just fucking bit him. Jesus. I don't know what you guys are looking at, but I'm not going down anytime soon. Because Harry is not here, baby. Oh boy.
Please. Please.
It's gonna eat him. I don't think Harry's gonna die anytime soon, I'll be honest. Why do they gotta make Venom so fucking ripped?
Is that all you can do? Or is there more?
Dude, I'm... Why are all these people not running? That's what's amazing to me. I would have been so far away from here. Is Craven gonna hang with us right now? He can barely handle Peter with the suit, let alone actual Venom.
At last.
Thank you. Yo, Kraven is way out of his league here, dude. Ooh, he cut his tongue off. Oh, it's back. Boy, dude, Kraven is getting his shit rocked. It's just a button mashing simulator at this point. Truly, they can't kill him off this fast, right? Oh my god. Alright. Venom is the real villain. Wow. That was kind of wild. I'm not gonna lie to you. Holy crap.
I just do.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted. To heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Wow. How's this healing anything? It's destroying half of the city. Dark. Leave us alone. Complete, don't be scared. The audio is kind of off there.
How am I gonna
find the
you?
Web zip happened before it even showed it on screen.
Our EMF badges were RF enabled.
Yeah, like again right there.
If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. He was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more.
Oh.
He's gotta be under that overpass.
He does?
What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here?
You know, Pete, I kinda knew where he was.
Just his badge. He's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
It's not Harry. It's someone else entirely.
You're not...
Oh, it's getting to other people.
More. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own.
Oh my goodness, these guys are aggressive as hell.
Get these things off of people. Call me. Looks like I freed one of them. I gotta...
Damn, yeah, they're aggressive as hell, dude. Those are tough.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. Stop them without hurting them.
Yo, I'm totally dodging, y'all. I swear in my mama, I'm pressing the dodge button.
Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I got to find Harry and stop him before this gets worse.
Man, those are so annoying. Those are so hard to fight. Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked.
Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Ugh.
Yes, they are. Holy crap, man.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses. We've got to find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse.
I can't, yeah, I can't really air combo them. This is kind of awful. That guy was naked. Holy crap. Just that little encounter with him really messed me up.
You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, the certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
Genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
we
I are...
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
Excuse me.
Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell.
This could be fun.
What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. And if I drop it, I'll get some nice resin. Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast?
Where at?
Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there.
How'd they get uptown so fast, dude? There's literally symbiote goop right here.
Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell. There's the engine, but no power. Here we go.
Yep, yes. That's pretty good.
Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
I'm chasing a helicopter. Yo, what are the pink ones? The pink ones are ripped.
Spider-Man! Gimbio's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Man, dude, these guys are so tanky.
Come on, Pete! Where are you?
Alright, Peter. Peter. Pumpkin eater.
I'm here. What'd I miss? Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll happen.
Come on! Go!
Sonic burst to me.
Whoa! Nice job, Miles. Now let's save these people. Nice one.
Dude, these symbiotes are mad annoying, dude. They're so strong. Like, unironically. Like, I'm not just saying that because they're strong in-game, but...
Oh, we did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! On the window.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great. Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too.
Why is Harry doing this?
He's creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Oh boy, he's here. He is here, man.
Harry? That's Harry?
Oh gosh, yeah, he's gone.
We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself! Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with Mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will, as soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
Man, there is so much going on the screen. No freaking way.
New hero special, coming up.
Boom.
That did it.
Oh, it is dark in there.
It's you.
Yeah. The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these
tendrils are alive and connected. There's got to be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
I'm pulling back, but not enough. They're still trying to get into the train. There's got to be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to think up.
How much time does it need?
Oh, man, dude. It's looking good, Chief.
You hear that? How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
No, they do not. You know, hold up. We're gonna take a minute. We're gonna upgrade some suit tech here. Unaffordable dog. What? I guess I'll get that. Traversal. Okay. Slam enemies into the ground. Man, I am using the hell out of that kick.
They're shooting stuff at us. I know. Just keep moving.
I don't like this. They're too close. That's good.
We need to stop these guys now.
Damn, dude, I really just died. Oh, Miles, shut up, dude. Come on, Miles, help me out, dude. I feel like I'm doing it all here.
I don't like this. They're too close. Good one.
I'm trying my best here, Miles. I need some help, brother.
Keep moving! We need to defend the weapon!
Dude, I know. Dude, I can't do anything.
You can do it. Keep it up. Just a little longer.
I can't do anything. There's so many of them over there. Holy shit. That is crazy. What am I supposed to do? Literally the stupidest enemy ever. Holy crap. The symbiotes are so ridiculous. Fuck that guy. Oh my god, that was so stupid.
We did it. Let's get to your mom and Genki.
So many of them. Holy crap.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
Oh wow.
Your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini golfing for my birthday and I got that hole in one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and
you were eight.
Yes, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Sweet Nonagon tonight.
Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Genki was like, I thought I was gonna die.
I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. While I'm looking for Harry, I should check in on some other things.
All right. I think that is a good place to stop for part 20. Kind of a longer episode, but it's probably because I struggled a little bit. That fucking train section sucked. The symbiotes are super fucking meaty. I've heard complaints about them, so I'm, you know, not surprised that when I actually start fighting them, I hate them. But yeah, that's where part 20 is gonna end. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. See ya.